We have some breaking news out of Walsh County. We've apparently had a very serious accident over the noon hour. This is on Highway 81, about 2 miles north of Grafton. It appears a gravel truck may have turned in front of a pickup on the highway, and the pickup is wedged between the cab and trailer of the gravel truck. An ambulance has been on the scene for a long time. No one taken away yet. Again, apparently a very serious accident on Highway 81, a couple miles north of Grafton, between a gravel truck and a pickup. We'll have more details when they're available. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.